feel comfortable.
It's all right, Shay. It's a tight line.
See, low clouds like that, and then high clouds, tends to mean that you're going to have some sort of rain relatively soon, or a change in weather at least.
Yeah. I think it's a good thing because it's such an all-protein source.
Right.
We're catching up.
Yeah.
Yeah, happy dog. Come on. She's all wet.
Thank you. going to be on. Got a thing for bird with pretty stunt for that's it. Tonight. I think that's a baby bird cry, you think that's an insect. David's a fox. I'm not an expert on fox. I'd be thinking of if there's some place she wanted to be for the 4th of July. The list of fireworks displays should be out tomorrow in the free paper. But if there's some place in Mercer County you want to go to that you've been to for fireworks before, we could do that.
Evening, huh?
Yeah, gorgeous.
What are you taking pictures of?
River.
Sunset?
River. It is a life cycle. Well, you just keep the volunteer from leaving that. You know, it's your job. Well, that's what I'm saying. I mean, this, we've got a couple more minutes.